you know how in my emotion processing course I talk about how like we're like a fish processing plant and our emotions are like fish and they come in and we observe them without judgment and we notice them and name them and clarify them and clean them up and package them and ship them off where they go. Well, the reality is that for many people, emotions are a lot more like this. And it's not funny, but it's kind of true.